What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another game of League of Legends. We're playing once again on the PBE, playing the skin for Yorick, which I suddenly forgot the name of for some reason. The Gravekeeper one, whatever it's called. For some reason, I can't remember. But look, check it out, man. This skin looks incredibly awesome. I still don't understand this. So basically all his taunts and recall is the same as a regular skin, which isn't bad. It's not bad. This is actually a Malzahar I played from the game before, who actually kicked a lot of butt. So that's good to hear. But I also think this is the Yasuo who I played against, who absolutely dominated. Oh well. We're just... So if you guys don't know any of Yorick's skills, go check out my other video. I read them all off. I read his passive, basically everything. His Q, basically, you get, I think it's 3 every time you kill a minion with it. You get this these little graves, and after you get 3 of them, you can actually bring them as your little minions. And what you can do, if you do this, it's like they get their his scent, and they just want to kill him. It's pretty cool. And his ult, oh man, his ult is so cool. I don't think I need to make a Pentakill Yorick video because I don't know if that skin really changes a whole bunch. I mean, I might. See, they just hop at him, man. Just like, rawr! He's dying. I missed that, how dare I? I'm a disgrace. Oh, why did I go that way? That's not at all what I was planning on doing. I did nothing. Uh-oh. I thought Zed was dead. I've been seeing a lot of people get Iceborne Gauntlets on Yorick, so I don't think I'll get that first, but it's definitely not I'm gonna get. Probably get Trinity Force first, because that's, I don't know, just seems like that's what you should do. What do I know? Second boys. Rawr! I don't know why that amuses me so much. It's kind of cool having your own little minions. Next time he tries to go all in on me, I can kill him. Well, maybe he has all. Oh, bollocks. The minion cock block is real. Just really get back. Get Phage first. That seems right. I was good in TP top. Oh wow, you can. Oh, well. For a minute, I thought a lot of them were up. It makes such a disturbing sound when they die, so it's like, oh! It's the best reenactment of them ever. I'm trying to fight him, but Oh, balls is blah 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 blah. Nailed it. Ease. Life. Come, my minions. We have shit to destroy. I didn't mean for you to kill yourselves, I'm so sorry. Kind of. I'll still fight you, dude. Don't get me wrong. Just my minions did a lot of damage. Wow, that's cool. I almost have enough. I feel like I should stay, but that's probably a bad idea. What are we doing anyways? Tells him Yorick. How dare you? I still love how the minions just kind of jump. Nice, nice. Okay, so the jungle is dead. Echo used his ult. And he's very low on mana. This is all looking pretty good for me. Also, I don't have to get to a need for, so I might do that. Well, I'm trying to push it as fast as I can, dude. I didn't realize how far mid was pushed until just now. Now I should probably back. Nice. Stark Skygate would not be bad. Let's see, AD, 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 AP, and AP. We'll do AD. Actually, yeah. Ouch. Good job. I'm not surviving this at all. But I did kill Zed, and I got assist. So yeah, boy. I did good, kind of. Not really. Holy balls. No, don't kill yourself, Mr. Walker. No. You had so much to live for, even though you were dead. But, oh. Wow. That went well. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe for more. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.